Oh, I had to use Mason Sword Executioner Grail Knight in this run. It's probably the most meta choice for Grail Knight. Mason Sword for mobility and defensive play and for dealing with hordes, and Executioner for armor damage and single target damage. The rest is just basic stuff. I ran proxy because it's obviously meta in true solo. And just these are the talents you would almost always pick on Grail Knight. You could make an argument for Virtue of the Joust instead of Virtue of Stoicism, but nobody. You don't die when you run out of stamina, but you do die when you run out of health. So I like to regen. You could argue for the swipe in true solos and on regular Kata, but I decided to take the extra pulse damage and give up some safety.
That's better. One less Chaos Warrior.
Yeah.
good, mate. My rat's dead. Lots of fire rat! There! Brother in the shadow! There! Dead blade spouter! Rot Helm's stuck in dirt. Chaos Warrior, to me! Over here, sweating now! That gas light's about to throw! Fire rat won't give us any more grief. Strangler's dead. That's a gas rat.
Over here! What's up?